In this video, I am going to unbox and test a 5-in-1 USB-C hub that has been designed for iPad Pro 2018, 2020 and later. This product arrived in the mail from Amazon and I didn't expect such a small box for a 5-in-1 USB-C hub. Small size is great for portability. According to the product details, this 5-in-1 USB Type-C hub also works with MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, iPad Air 4, Galaxy S10, S9, S8, Tab S4, S6, S5e, S7 Plus, Surface Go, Surface Book 2, LG V30, OnePlus 7 or Pro and other Type-C devices that support DP Alt mode. The front of the box has the brand name and nothing else. The back of the box is a little faded here. The product number is CD0713. Product description is Type-C to HDMI, USB-A, 3.5mm audio, Type-C data or PD charging adapter for iPad Pro DP 1.4 Alt mode. Let's open the box. It is a simple packaging with the adapter and a small information card. There is no user manual in this box. This information card has support contact details and the product comes with a 24 months product warranty and lifetime tech support. This USB-C hub is quite small. The length is 90mm, the width is 30mm, the thickness is 8mm. The design is pretty straightforward with the USB-C on one side and all the expansion ports on another side. This is the USB-C input which is to be connected to a device such as iPad Pro, laptop, tablet or smartphone. This is the USB Type-C 100W power delivery port which can be used for charging your connected device. The HDMI port supports an external display monitor of up to 4K at 60Hz and HDR. To achieve 4K at 60Hz, your host device must support DP 1.4. If the host just supports DP 1.2, it will only output max of 4K at 30Hz. There are two USB-A 3.0 ports which support a max of 5 gigabits per second data transfer rate to ensure efficient syncing and file sharing. One of the USB ports supports downstream charging of devices such as smartphones. The last one is a 3.5mm audio port where you can connect headphones or speakers. I wish to test this with an iPad Pro but I do not have one. So for this test, I will be using Microsoft Surface Go tablet. Now, let's test this. Connect this USB-C hub to the tablet's USB-C port. As you can see here, I have a small monitor and a HDMI cable connected to it. Make sure to select the right input source for the monitor. Connect the HDMI cable to the USB-C adapter hub and wait for the display to be detected. I have this USB-C charging cable which I use to charge smartphones. Connect this cable to the hub and the tablet starts charging. The USB-A ports can be used to connect hard disks, flash drives or keyboard and mouse. Headphones or speakers can be connected to the 3.5mm audio port. This USB-C adapter hub is a small and lightweight device allowing you to bring it along with you and it allows you to quickly expand the input and output functions of your iPad Pro or tablet. This device is a must if you are going for work or holidays, great for business presentations or for watching movies on a hotel room TV. If you would like to get this 5-in-1 adapter hub to expand your device's USB-C port, I have provided the link in the video description below. I make technology-based informational and review videos on this channel. I hope to see you again in my future videos.